Hi, so I'm Peter Joannou. I'm Brighton's singing barber. I regularly sing from my window and I also obviously cut hair.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Peter Joannou, Brighton's singing barber.
Good afternoon. Lovely to see you. Thank you for coming this evening.
She gets too hungry to wait for dinner at end. She loves that theater, but never comes late.
I guess I've always sang and I've always cut hair, but I've never done the two together until I came to Brighton. One day I just looked at my window and I thought it'd be great to sing from there.
I've got my name on the door, but that's because for me it's very important. It's a brand, and I expect to be of the highest quality.
Anybody need a haircut out there? We're closed right now, but if you come back in the morning, we'll give you a haircut as well, or a shave, whatever you require. A shave. Alex, your wife needs a shave, she's like.
Would I ever leave from this location? Not unless I had to. I love working here. The concept of this shop, from the colour scheme to the handles on the drawers, everything was meticulously thought about. I spent about a year and a half just planning it all, down to the last inch. So for me, it's the template that works. So I would take this and recreate it somewhere else. Never really worked in an office. But I remember when I was a lot younger, I thought it would be nice because I would go to work in a nice suit. But I can wear a suit now as well. Yeah, well, my day job is a barber. But then when I finish, I do my evening job. But it's not a job because I love doing it. And that is when I take my window out from my shop and I can turn it into a little venue. Yeah, the window is, it's like a little stage.